Today, we are making flaxseed waffles. Wash hands. What I use. Go find. One bowl. One measuring cup. One half measuring cup. One quarter measuring cup. One measuring tablespoon. One measuring teaspoon. One half measuring teaspoon. 1/3 measuring cup. 1 whisk. Waffle iron. 1 ladle. 1 spatula. 1 knife. 1 plate. Well done! What I need. Go find. 1 cup and 1 half cup all-purpose flour. 1 quarter cup of wheat germ. 2 tablespoons ground flaxseed. 2 tablespoons brown sugar. 2 teaspoons baking powder. 1/2 teaspoon salt. 1 cup and 1/2 cup milk. 1/3 cup oil. 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. 1 egg. Oil spray. Maple syrup. Well done! Let's start cooking. Pour 1 cup and 1/2 cup flour in bowl. Wash and dry 1 measuring cup. Wash and dry 1/2 measuring cup. Pour 1/4 cup wheat germ in bowl. Pour 2 tablespoons flaxseed in bowl. Wash and dry 1 measuring tablespoon. Pour 2 tablespoons brown sugar in bowl. Pour 1 teaspoon baking powder in bowl. Wash and dry 1 measuring teaspoon. Pour 1/2 teaspoon salt in bowl. Pour 1 cup and 1/2 cup milk in bowl. Pour 1/3 cup oil in bowl. Pour 1 teaspoon vanilla in bowl. Crack egg in bowl. Put shell in compost. Wash hands. Mix with whisk. Until all mixed. Spray waffle iron with oil. Spray top and bottom. Close waffle iron. Turn on waffle iron to medium heat or 3. Wait for beep. Caution, waffle iron is hot. Open waffle iron. Scoop batter with ladle. Pour batter in waffle iron. Pour and spread batter with ladle. Until all poured and spread. Close waffle iron. Wait for beep. Caution, waffle iron is hot. Open waffle iron. Carefully remove waffle with spatula. Place waffle on plate. Cut waffle with knife. Turn plate. Cut other side with knife. Stack waffles. Until all stacked. Pour syrup on waffle. Eat and enjoy. Well done.